My name is Star Grace. I am from Mulang Street 5. I want to thank God today for what God has done for me through our Papa here, Major of the Living Gospel Ministry International, Bamenda. I thank him so much because I had a problem in the house with this, my son. First, before I start, my mentor who made me to even know where this place is Ma Pauline. She's right behind there. So she's the one that, when this child started, I was confused because it's a child that in the morning, he will bathe and leave the house and go and come. Each time when I say, no, don't go this at this time, don't go out, then he will go and come at the time he wants. Then all of a sudden, I saw him. He was only sleeping in the house. He's not willing to eat. He's not willing to bathe. Then it was baffling me that what is really happening. Each time I go to get him up from bed, he wants to fight me. If I touch his leg, kick me. If I touch his hand, he wants to box me. Then I was wondering. Then I said, could it be that he has taken, he has drugged himself? So I started complaining to neighbors left and right that my child, who used to go out and come in and goes to places, he's a hardware maintainer, he's not doing it. I'm hearing they are calling him DJ, he's not doing it. I don't know what is wrong with him. Until when I come across a Mapo, he told me that he has been seeing children that are coming to Major and he's delivering them out, that I should bring this child here. So I told him that he's in a way that I cannot even go closer to him and tell him that come and let's go and you will follow me, because he's just like a bully. So for that reason, as he said like that, the uncle came and told him that he wants to take him to his church, meaning this church. The uncle is not attending church here, but he wanted to take him here. Then he brought him in a vehicle and he came here. When we came, Major diagnosed his problem and asked me, if you go to the hospital and then you say you are sick and they just give you medicine for headache and they do not diagnose to see what has caused that headache, will you be well? I said no. So he said that I've come to the right place because he has diagnosed a sickness and has seen what is wrong with this child, and he's meant to heal him. We're in the upper, that church up there. Everybody clapped. And then he told me because of his sleeping on the bed. And for that reason, when he said it, he placed us on fasting for 10 days. As after that, within that fasting, it was a war in the house. As you can see, even my jaw was boxed. Only because there was war in the house. Each time they stole him something, he would not do. The brother want to hit him. He would then, if I'm in the middle to separate, the blow would then come but on me. So for that reason, as we came here, Major was there. He gave us that fasting. After the fasting, there was a miracle that happened, that it is after this that he himself would tell us what, where he actually went to, what actually happened. What I've come here to do is to tell us that I'm happy because I've seen changes in him. He gets up from bed now. He can bathe. He can eat. He asks for food. So, as a mother, Major even told me that if not that, I was prayerful. The family was prayerful. This child would have been on the street like an imbecile. And ask me, do you know what I know, what is called imbecile? Somebody whom you cannot even go closer because the eyes are leaking, the mouth is coming out, the nose is coming out because of spiritual things in the world that he has entangled himself with. He said them all. But for now, this my son G, he's a changed person because before I come into the house, He has prepared food and is asking me, would I eat? He has got up from bed. He can arrange his bed. He can do many things. Even yesterday, he got up and told the brother that he has stayed so much in the house, let them go and stroll. They went out and strolled in the quarters and then came back. He can dry clean. So I've seen so many changes. At first, he was not eating. The stomach was flat. He was white. He was only looking but on the ground. But this is him. The head is up right now. So I'm thanking God through Major that has made my son to be what he is now. I thank God that we should hold prayers, hold our Bible, because it is a Bible that I held, that I was praying for this child, that has made him to be what he is now. And Major should still continue to pray for us every day. And he had prayed for my family, everybody in the family now. He told me about certain things that are moving in the ceiling all the time. But since he started praying, with the use of anointing oil and olive oil, the house will sleep as babies now. Nothing moves in the ceiling. Nobody goes to the... At times we hear pots talking. No, everything, the house is calm now. So I want to thank God through Major Prophet DDC Allo of the Ministry of the Living Gospel Ministry of Bamenda. Thank you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you for everything that you have done to me.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.